The main thing that puts me off of playing chess is that there's 2,000 years of gameplay that hundreds of people with higher IQs than me have spent thousands of hours studying the history of. So much so that when I put a pawn forward, they go, "Oh yes, going for the Bulgarian somersault." And then I try to take a bishop with my knight and they go, "Oh, rookie mistake, you've played the Frenchman's cumsock. In approximately 37 moves, I will have won." It's just fucking annoying.